Driving home tonight, I saw the air was fog and mystery, like London in the times of coal and sea towns down through history. I needed me a trench coat and a felt hat pulled down low, and you the same beside me, and a street lamp on a pole. I saw that movie once, you know, in an old town movie hall, where the speakers didn't work too well and the film would break and stall. I didn't really catch the plot or understand the words, but I saw those two in trench coats and I knew without a word that theirs was love of passion, desperation, sad to say. They always would have Paris, but they'd never have today. And surely their tomorrows would be wishing for the past, not the way they might have wanted, with a present that would last. But then maybe this way really was the best for them, you know. They didn't have the details that arise as people grow. Didn't have to watch the hair go gray, or the body sag and stiffen, or see the mood flash ugly, or the solid places soften. They didn't have to lose the spark that lit the flame in France. Neither did they see it flicker back to life and dance. So if I had a trench coat in these foggy streets tonight, and felt a hat with curving brim pulled down beneath the light, I'd want you there beside me, and you'd wear your trench coat too. But then I'd call off the movie and I'd dance away.